What does this Pepsi bottle have to do with your new furniture? Back in the 30s, my grandfather, EJ, was a Pepsi Cola salesman, and he took care of the Pepsi machine inside the Haynes Furniture Store on Main Street in Norfolk. Well, Mr. Haynes and my grandfather soon became fast friends. Till one day, Mr. Haynes, who had no kids of his own, suggested my grandfather take over the store. And that's my family's story.